Safari Joe's H2O will look a little different come summertime. The park has been sold and will now be called Paradise Beach Water Park. The sale was made in the past month. We're working to get more details from the new owner, and we'll have more on this new park in the coming days.